Superstore! So I'm setting out all my party snacks. I got my Hershey's bar, I got my pizza, I got my beer, all kinds of good stuff. Tostitos over here. And my first guest should be arriving with their unusual quirk that I have to guess.
Rich.
Hello.
I guess I'll just keep setting out my goodies. Let's see. What do you guys have over here? What do you got here?
Wheat.
Very healthy. Thank you.
Very healthy.
Not very healthy. Very good.
I'm hot and I'm wet.
Are you a pepperoni pizza?
No.
Hi.
Hi. High tide today, huh?
Bearded clam? Okay, what's your problem?
I suppose I could throw it to the fishes on my way in.
You are a slut of a mermaid.
How could we know to be Spanish because that's my name?
Charo, huh?
Close cousin of mine.
Okay. Madonna.
Okay.
No, you're just some brat who drowned your kid or something.
Don't you want to dance? Dance, 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 for love.
Yes. Donna Summers.
I'm 16 years old.
She's a prom queen.
Names.
No!
Yeah!
Amy! Okay, I'm name or Coca-Cola. We're going to show you how things get their names. Can I get the actors out of here? Okay. We need the most disgusting product on the market.
Oh.
Campbell.
Master Gill.
Douche. Okay. We're going to take our advertising exec and see what kind of product name these brokers they can come up with. And
pussy salad dressing.
Yuck, yuck, yuck.
Soup once a month.
Squat wash 2000.
Cook her, put her upper.
Day and night.
3D pussy wash.
Clit rinser.
Cunt cleaner.
Fountain of ticklers.
It's not an enema.
Buzz between my lips.
Vagina liner.
Anus pal!
Anal nodule remover.
Thumbs on the bottom no more.
Should be a power drill.
It's a poo.
Not Colgate.
Serriere Clearasil.
In Italy it's called innuendo.
Dick Stender.
Air Jordan, I don't
know. Oh, my yum. Inflatable Jew.
What are you, black man?
Damn.
What was that?
6 inches.
Back in 20 minutes.
More, more, more.
Pump up the jam.
Believe the myth.
Down! Push it, push it! Down! Off the chair!
Club Med.
Okay, yeah, they're in Club Med. They're in the islands, they're in Club Med. And Jeff's got a problem. What's Jeff's problem?
Can't get it up.
He can't get it up.
Oh, you know Jeff.
They're going to start your film and we'll change the styles as we go along. And action. Hi.
What makes you say that?
Club Med, isn't everybody?
Yeah.
Freeze! Horror!
Don't worry, it won't hurt you!
Why do you think I
Jeff just took it in the butt from Lynn. Oh my God.
That's twice tonight. Like shit!
I looked in the mirror and I was terrified.
Oh,
building on that day, I noticed that there was a knock on the door. A knock on the door. And who came in?
Buddy!
And who came in? But my sister.
What's up, old face?
Now, Shanika was my favorite sister. Shanika can dance.
Shanika what?
Shanika can dance, girl. I want to see you do the egg roll, baby.
You lay an egg, and then you roll.
Thank you. vagina.
Yeah!
I want to be in your vagina. And suddenly...
Lull in the show to just let you get yourselves together.
Tell us why you're here.
Hello, my name is Anita. I'm in a life.
I'm with the Bible Institute. I think that sex, even with yourself, is completely W-R-O-N-G wrong.
And you, sir, what's your name and tell the audience why you're here?
Oh, it's so nice to be here. My name is Master Winifred Baker. I have written many books on the art of self-gratification.
Very good. Well, I want to start with the lady in the middle, please.
So would I.
Anita.
Let's cut off my head and count the rings.
And are you telling me that you have never dealt your own body?
Of course, when I'm in the shower, I feel my arm, I feel my cheek, I feel my nose. But do I feel my pootie? No.
Do you ever wash your pootie?
The pootie, the self-cleaning organ.
I do nothing but have sex with myself. I
is that my choice?
Well, I'm a dedicated person here. I research all the time.
Can you tell us your favorite sexual act by yourself?
Yes.
Thank you.
love to yourself, is it best to have an innie or an outie?
When you make love to yourself, is it best to have an innie or an outie?
Well, if you're doing it to yourself and you can get it in and out, well, that's what it's
I will throw up, she will throw up.
imagination. I go put it somewhere.
Thank you.
What can you do that idea?
Not too high.
It takes the garbage out.
Okay, take the garbage out while you go to gymnastics. Taking the garbage out, we go to gymnastics. Mom's is going to out this day.
Okay. Just want to let you know I switched that watch. That's
fine.
I was talking to him. I'm sorry. Go ahead. After you.
What?
Somebody. Okay, and action.
I'm sure you are.
And there are two
something really different.
Yeah, I study other things.
Yeah?
I use string, you know.
Oh!
And make you mad, but love to you!
will grow up and be a wonderful young man someday. Maybe! Just like Antonio Lopez!
Veronica, oh, my heart is a-fluttering with the sauce of meat.
But now, Antonio, let's welcome our second monologue.
Segundo!
For your audience, who's looking for him to have
no.
Yes, it is a girl from Lubbock, Texas.
Lubbock?
April Perkins.
Maybe I'm going to be
sister wimp.
Antonio, yes. Since we have a gentleman in our audience, why don't you look around with Antonio? Sir, would you like to come up here?
Oh, sure as hell would.
Oh, look at Antonio, it's John Wayne. Hi, sir.
You might need to make a little bit more room for us,
sir. This one over two. Because you tell me what we might do to this one.
First thing I'm gonna do is kick the living shit out of you two, asshole. Then I'm gonna put one on that sister with Antonio Bandy. That's what I'm gonna do, huh? What's he gonna do about that, huh? What's he gonna do about that?
Well, I tell you, first of all, I think he'd be a little upset with your attitude. He would probably jump you on the neck like he did in the movie Assassin with Sly Stallone.
Jump you in the back like he did in
Desperado. See, he'd be in your bed. He would caress your face just like he did to Tom. In that movie.
And then he would bite you in the neck.
Oh!
Like an interview with him.
See, and then just when you were breathing your last breath, he would gaze into your eyes. Yes.
He would pull you close to him
and give you a deep down kiss.
I need a cigarette.
There she was. And all alone. Being shunned by the rest of the others. I had eaten some sarsaparilla, which, as you know, has certain aphrodisiac qualities. I went to her. Her ears twitched as she heard the blades of grass being cut on her naked toes. But she did not look back.
She
knew. I'm I'll begin rubbing her hind in small circular motions. Just trying to relax her. Just letting her know that I'm fine. Then I'll begin thrusting back and forth in furious anger and frustration. And I know I was getting in there because she was coughing up milk.
Yeah.